All right, people. So now we're gonna react to Jimi Hendrix, "Little Wing." This was one of we've been getting a lot of good reviews from the Jimi Hendrix ones. So let's continue the roll. Let's continue with this train. Let's see. Let's find more about him. You like that last one we did?
Yeah.
Like when he did that thing with the guitar?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see. This one has the lyrics, so.
Okay.
Has kind of like a peaceful, like calming sound to it.
Yeah.
Well, she's walking.
I like this one.
Yeah.
It's hard between this song and then the Hey Joe. The Voodoo Child, he really didn't. Well, it was okay, but maybe the way the performance was. But
Yeah.
this one is like, it has
This was
enough.
my favorite.
This is your
Yeah.
favorite? Okay. Yeah, I like the vibe too. I like how it sounds and then the lyrics. Yeah,
Yeah.
this I like this one. Okay, so it says this little video was made for one special person. Is the song, because it says Fly Little Wing, does that mean like letting someone go? Is it about somebody passing away?
Yeah.
What is it? Like, I want to know. All right, you liked it?
Yeah.
Like when he started with the guitar, I'm like, okay, that's, I mean, he's really good with the guitar.
Yeah.
But when he started with the lyrics and everything, that's when it's like, holy shit, this is, yeah,
I
this
really
is.
like the lyrics, like it's
The
like,
lyrics,
yeah.
yeah, it matches it.
I
And then
feel
if that, it
yeah.
matches what I like, it matches the, like, the whole vibe of it.
Yeah, I feel like it would be good like watching the sunset or something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I used to want to know what this, because, okay, it has a sunset, then it has a feeling. For me, I thought when it says little wing, let it fly away, is it like letting someone go, like
For me, I
that passed
felt
away or
yeah,
something?
I felt like it was about like someone that probably passed
Here,
away.
let's watch it again. Let's watch it
Okay.
again, because at the end of the day, it's a short one. It's only 2
Yeah.
minutes, so let's see.
Well, she's walking
Okay, well, she's walking through
through
the
the clouds.
clouds, so
Maybe.
maybe.
Through the clouds.
Riding with the Wind.
Probably, so, I mean, yeah.
Then the other thing I possibly think is like Getting High. When she's sad, she comes to me. He could be talking about weed or something like that, some type of drug. Because back then when people were sad, they'll do drugs, especially back then. She's riding in the clouds. I mean, when you're high, that's what they say. You get so high, you go up to the clouds. Fairy tales, zebras, and all that other stuff. It could be some type of, like, you don't know because, I mean, you're more younger, but, like, when they do shrooms or like, LSD and stuff like that, you still don't know. With a thousand smiles, she gives to me free. When people are high, they're just smiling and everything. So, I mean, possibly. And it has that chill feeling to it. It's all right, she said. It's all right. When they're high on a drug, I mean, everything does feel like all right.
I don't know. I still kind of think it's about someone that probably passed away.
But this one, this little video was made for one special person. So that's why kind of like, I don't know. Please let us know in the comment section. Because, yeah, we don't. Like I said, this is the first time we actually listened to a Jimi Hendrix song that wasn't recommended. So I want to know what's the meaning of it. There has to be a meaning to this. So especially like our parents weren't even born when this song came out. Mm-hmm. So, yeah. Okay, so what do you rate this song?
A 9.
A 9? So that means you really like it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, for me it's a 9. It's a 9, 9.5 because it's between 9 and 10. But yeah. Alright, thank y'all for watching. And if you got anything else to add on to this song, please let us know in the comment section. We would love to learn more about like this time. So, and if you got any other recommendations, let us know in the comment section. Anything else you want to add? Alright.